we've got a talk focusing on the recipe for your success. So, I don't think I'm going to add anything to that. I think I'll let you do some guessing before Joe hits the stage and tells all about it.
Well, hello and good evening. And yeah, it worked. Well, I have a question for you. Do you like cakes?
Yes.
If you like cake, please raise your hand.
Healthy.
Good. That's very good. Especially because my birthday is coming. Yes. Another question. Have you ever tried making one? Birthday cakes? Sunday cakes? Good! Now, what do you do first?
Plan it, make the recipe.
Exactly! You get the recipe. So, you go on the internet, you open a book, you call your mom, and you get the recipe. And on the recipe, you have ingredients and the necessary quantities, right?
Yes.
After that, you have the steps. That's a recipe. As simple as that. Now, what do you do after you have the recipe?
Get the ingredients.
Yes, you get the ingredients. Yeah. Yes. So you go to the shop and get the ingredients. Come home, sort the quantities, and start mixing. Ingredients and start the process. Yeah? Well, if you get the recipe right, get the ingredients, the right quantities, and follow the steps, you get that. And it looks yummy. Now, what happens if you forget something? Or if you don't measure something correctly? Or if you replace something? Well, not so yummy anymore. I want you to think about this every day you go to work or to school. You are doing your cake. So, what happens when... Oh, let me ask you something. Have you ever tried eating an ingredient without mixing them? Who has tried flour? Plain flour. Is it good?
No.
Raw eggs? No. Baking powder.
Yep.
Yes.
Chocolate.
Yep.
Cream.
Yes.
Yep.
Good. Well, think of that when you think of the tasks you have to do, the subjects you have to do in school. Think of that. It might not be yummy from the start, but in the end, if you mix them all together, it can be very good. So, choose your ingredients and make sure to have the right quantities. And put them somewhere, on a list, on a board, somewhere, for you to be aware of them and to get the right measurements. Don't add more than you need. If you're making chocolate cake, peppers have nothing to do with that. So don't add more and relax, no stress. You have a recipe, you know what to do, how much to put in. So we don't need to look like that. And dare to choose your recipe. It doesn't matter if for someone else it looks not like a cake. You know what it is, and you know what you want to make, and you believe in it. So choose something that motivates you, that makes you unstoppable. And be full of creativity in your own way. And dare to be different. And I promise to you that when the cake is out of the oven and you put the cream on and then the icing, you'll be a firework on top, like a birthday cake. So believe in yourself and believe that you are here with a purpose, and find that your purpose and believe in it with all your heart, because what is here is that firework. You.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind?
so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? 'Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just oh.